Hello, everybody. Happy midweek update. We did a lot of things in the last few days, and I want to give you a gimbal view of this. Bear with me with this gimbal. We added a lot of coral to the tank, and I want to show you how well the anemones are doing. I'm going to start with this ridge here, where we lowered the Montes. And zoom in on some anemones, clowns. Added a purple table. And a whole bunch of, I'm gonna go up this ridge here, whole bunch of green humulus. Coral. Up this ridge. Into the other anemones and clowns up top. Oh. Yeah, the spot. Let's think this and skunks. The upper ones, more spots. Okay, I'll walk now to over here in the center of the tank where we added quite a bit of coral. They start high. There you go. Zoom in on some of these pieces. Tenuous. Blueberry stuff. Then down in the middle, we're going to change this a little bit, but we added quite a bit of staghorn and like tricolor Velita piece to the left of it. And then to the left here. Added a few pieces of Millie right there. And down low, we added some mass, another Millie here. And humulus. There's the Millie. Big piece of humulus here. And one gigantic piece down here. This thing is basically the size of a torso. It is next to the Red Monte. Zoom out just to see scale better. And that was about a full vat of coral. We have three more vats left and some new gorgonians and some leathers to go, at least in stock. Get you from a different angle now. Just go around to this side. Show you what it looks like from this side. Here are those Montes. Yeah, not there yet. Center. That's really it. Looking forward to the next three vats and some flowy soft corals. Thanks, guys. Enjoy.